bed, everyone! I won't let anything happen to you! Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can. Harry's been busy. Yeah. Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here. Worse than I thought!
No sign of Harry!
He has to be here!
Yankee told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside! Apparently they were using this place as shelter!
We'll get them out safe and sound! How are there this many?!
Looks like he's trying to build an army!
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world!
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. Trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Somewhere in the building.
Come on, Miles! We need to hurry!
Got the pressure, you guys? But it's not sounding good in there.
We're working on it! Clear. Let's get him out of there.
There was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.
plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
Spider-Man's mind. You've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head and twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Yes. Maybe not every problem is solved in the cell.
You think I don't know that?
Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Miles!
Solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that... me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. May's house.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
We get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here. Oh,
man.
All
Lindsay
is a process, not a destination.
It is her.
Danger?
Power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like Red Beast.
Built my life around this place. This would probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. Well, I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, just might be able to save her.
No. There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if... This is my last chance to say anything to you. I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. Like this. See how they like this! Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it!
I didn't give you those!
You didn't?
Okay,
man?
I'm fine. Just keep fighting.
Thank you.
You trusted me.
Yeah, well, like you said, better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles?
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
Suit. Whoa, what is this? Miles, where did this come from?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save him. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay.
I don't deserve that kid.
This again!
I thought we lost you. I guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance and lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What? What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland. There's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, feeling's mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay, while I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume! What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces. As these creatures terrorize the streets, take comfort in knowing that the Spider-Men have sleek new outfits to wear to make sure they look their best for the end of the world. Has it ever been clear? They do not care about us. Selfish, egotistical, sociopaths.
Better check out that nest and get ready for some grim dark. Make some noise.
Come on.
trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe.
Of the nest. Remove that car. Let's clean this place up. Remove that car.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Take care of yourselves, okay? Another nest. These things freak me out. This is gonna get loud. Not gonna give up! Ah!
Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here. Nest. Where'd it go? Ugh. If these things weren't creepy enough already. You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside. Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connors' lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors.
I may have just found the world's smallest thief.
Nest. Last one was rough. Hello? Anyone here? This is Sonic Bursts ready. I'm sort of ready. Stay focused, Pete! Ah!
the heart! That's the last nest. Time for the city to start healing.
Black is the new black. You're living in the future.